Influenza is evergreen. It is always with us. Every year we have a seasonal epidemic of influenza, and sometimes we have pandemics. There were three in the last century, and we've already had one this century. We know there will be more pandemics, and by working to prepare for pandemics of influenza, we can strengthen our preparedness and response to seasonal influenza. And the work that we do for seasonal influenza makes us more protected against pandemics.
Well, there's a lot that CDC is doing to prepare. We break things out into what we call task forces. We have a group that looks at the epidemiology and laboratory, all of that to characterize the virus and determine where it's coming from. We have groups that understand community mitigation, so they come up with guidance on how to have social distancing and to prevent people from coming together to make the virus transmit less. We have a vaccine task force whose job it is to make sure that when the pandemic starts up and we have to have a vaccine available, they're all ready to get it distributed and to monitor the safety, etc. We also have groups that deal with countermeasures, and so they monitor the strategic national stockpile, the antiviral drugs that are available. They work with manufacturers and work with large pharmacy chains. All of that comes together and then gets turned into translated messages that our communications task force actually takes care of as well. So lots of different parts all working together, coming together very quickly so that we could respond as fast as possible.